All right, hi everybody, I'm Billy Waldoch, and I'm going to show you how to fold your sofa down into a bed and make it a little bit more comfortable. You have your out-of-back, you're going to fold that down. And remember, you do have to have the keys out of the ignition to work your sofa. There's a little button on every one of the headrests that you have to click to get the headrest off. All right, now that we have the headrest off, you can see it's pretty flat. You can always use some blankets. For a lot of you taller people, you can actually swivel the seat around sideways. And use it as a larger bed to be able to use your feet. And you can actually make the bed look much larger. I'm 5'9", pretty short, but for anybody else taller, you can make it a really nice sleeping area for you.